Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadea. State Senate President Steve Sweeney, who I think also wants to be our governor, has said that he wants to raise revenue in this state by increasing the taxes on people who stay in our hotels. Now look, Atlantic City is already suffering and struggling. Casinos are closing, they're losing revenue, and now Steve Sweeney's idea? Let's raise taxes. Let me tell you something. There's a great example out there of how bad high taxes can be, and it's right here next to us in New York City. When Mayor Rudy Giuliani took office back in the 90s, the first thing he did was he lowered the tax on hotel stays. And what did that do? Over the time that he was mayor, the tax revenue doubled for the city of New York. That's the kind of aggressive thinking we need in New Jersey. Raise the tax? Come on. New Jersey is already unattractive to a lot of folks around the country. We need to make our state more attractive. How do you do it? Lower the hotel tax. Bring business in. It'll increase our revenue and it will help create jobs. Steve Sweeney, you're wrong on this one. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea. And of course, add me on Snapchat. My username is Bill Spadea. And let's continue the conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.